What is up, Dragon Army? It's your boy, Uriah Evans, Dragon 77. And today, I wanted to, well, not today, this evening, I wanted to show you my car collection. So as you can see, we got my mom's Toyota here, and all that stuff. Voice crack lull. And then we got one of my personal favorites. The Maverick, looking like it's all seven. Yeah, this was my dad's actual racing car. This thing is totally lit. We're actually gonna sell this bad boy once we get it fixed up. And one of my favorites. And then something my dad's working on, which is right behind me. The Model A. The Evans family car. It's lit. It's cool. It's epic, bro. It's actually really epic. It's a beautiful car. It's Model A. This isn't all of it. We also got the Studebaker that my dad's working on. It looks like a piece of junk right now, but it's still beautiful. But all around, my favorite car out of all my car collections is probably the freaking model, not the model, well, one of the Model A and the Maverick. Look at that. They don't sell this shit anymore. This is by Ford. They do not sell this shit anymore. It's lit. This is an actual race car. As you can see, it has all the workings and shit. But sorry for my cussing, guys. But it's really cool. I really love this car. You know, one, because I'm a huge race car fan. Two, it's just flat out. It is just flat out badass. I mean, look at that. This looks like something Vin Diesel would drive. In like Fast and Furious or something. I don't know. And then we got the Tumble. I'm just kidding, but yeah, bad Tumble. But I'm just kidding. But I do also have a Ford Thunderbird. I guess that's right. If not, I'm sorry to all you car heads. That's about it. I'm your boy Uriah. I'll see y'all next time. Chains are awesome. Ooh yeah, Macho Man. See you.